Hello, good morning friends. Myself Daniel Peter. Today I am uploading a video about the wheel change. We will first ensure that procedure is that we'll ensure that first we'll jack the aircraft, then we will deflate the tire around 50 to 100 psi. Then we will ensure that landing gear bearing is there. Then we'll ensure that safety precautions are there. Then we'll ensure the circuit breaker pullout is pulled out from the aircraft. Then we will remove the hubcap fairing by the ratchet socket. Then we will remove the two cross bolts, okay, by using a ring spanner or ring spanner and your ratchet socket of the appropriate size. Then we will use the thread protector. We'll apply the grease also and we'll remove the wheel. Okay, installing the wheel, we will ensure that your parking brakes are off. Okay, so that we can arrange the rotor stator slat arrangement. The most important is that in the cap volume 2 book, it is also given that your thread protector, axle protector is also called a sleeve. Okay, refer to the cap volume 2 book and see that cap volume 2. Okay, see the wheel change about the wheels terminology. You can see over there. Okay, so thank you. Be safe. Take care.